convert 3.25525 so on to a fraction. Here we have to convert recurring decimal to a fraction. How we do it? See here. First, whatever we have to convert, you take that to be x. So x equal to 3.2525 so on. 2525 so on. Okay. Now you should check how many numbers are being repeated. Here 252525 so on. Two numbers are being repeated. Whenever two numbers are being repeated, you should multiply by 100 on both sides. I repeat, whenever one number being repeated, you should multiply by 10. Had it been two numbers being repeated, multiply by 100. Had it been three numbers being repeated, you should multiply by 1000. Now, here we get 100x equal to. When I multiply this with 100, the decimal will shift two places to the right, making it 325.25 so on. Now I write x below this, 3.25 so on. Now we should subtract these two. So minus minus. 100x minus 1x is 99x equal to. Here all this cancel out. 325 minus 3 is 322. Now you should remove 99. So you divide by 99. So now this cancel out. You get x equal to 322 by 99. Now, earlier we had taken recurring decimal to be x. Now we got fraction equal to x. That implies only one thing. That is, this recurring decimal equal to the fraction. So equal to 322 by 99. So this is our answer. To confirm this answer, put this in the calculator, you should get this recurring decimal. If you get, your fraction is correct. Otherwise, not. Am I clear?